by Alexander Steinberg. And just as it will be displayed in the showrooms, the craftsmen can now see their handiwork.